I appreciate the help. I know it's not easy.
I don't know. Maybe. Lead the way.
I was ready like 20 minutes ago. Are we doing this?
Right. Did you want anything else?
But if you keep that shit inside, it'll eat away at you. You gotta let it go.
I guess so. Maybe.
Got that one!
You gonna sit around with your thumb up your ass or help out? I appreciate your concern. It means a lot to me.
Thanks. Hi. Come on. We're going for a walk. Happy to help? So, things have been pretty tense around here, huh?
Seems that way.
You especially.
I'm fine, all right?
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way. Not too bad.
Lead the way.
Let's move.
Zombies coming up behind us.
Listen, whatever your problem is, you need to knock that shit off. You're starting to freak out the others.
Well, excuse me for being a little stressed out over the end of the fucking world.
You don't get special treatment just because you're pissed off. Don't act like the enemy, or I will treat you like one. Or you're gonna have to answer to me.
I appreciate your concern. It means a lot to me.
Good.
Huh? Look at that. probably beef up our defenses, just to be safe. We need more ammo, but we're gonna be fighting off the next attack with sticks and rocks.
Word around town is you're making quite a splash for yourself, my friend. You might not know me yet, but I think the two of us could do each other a lot of good. Why don't you come down to Marshall so we can have a little face-to-face chat?
You know anything about this Ray guy?
Yeah, he's kind of a local big shot. Owned a bunch of businesses in Marshall, served on the county commission, that kind of thing. A lot of people used to say he was crooked, but nobody ever proved anything. All I know is that my dad's insurance wouldn't cover my treatment. Ray shows up at our place one night with an envelope full of cash. Tells my dad not to worry so much. Just remember me in November. It was $10,000.
A lot of money for a county commissioner.
Yeah, well, I don't know where he got it, and I don't really care. Ray's a good guy in my book.
Coke, Daniel. It's alright. It's up there to be met. The show would just been private with it.
Coming down with it for this bit.
Yeah, it's up there. It's a bit alright, but.
I'll come down to make you drink.
Hey?
I'll come down to make you drink. Let's get back.
Stop by the store when you get a chance.